the good news or the bad news? Well, the good news is that they just had a record-breaking